Silver Safari. This dance was devised by John Drury in 1997 to mark 25 years of winter holidays organised by the late Gary Prentice of Spurn. It was first danced on a dancing safari in Tunisia.